fear of not having enough. Now, this usually happens when you don't know yourself exactly too well. As you discover who you really are, what you really like, who are you really, do more of the thing that really makes you happy. As you do this, you'll discover you have plenty and the fear of not having enough will completely disappear.